can go. Seems to me we are being lured in. Pack it. Let's go.
Thank you.
stuck in fucking graveyard. Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here.
Stay calm. Uncle Berwin will get us in.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Thank you.
These guys have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I'd given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snob scared at.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence! I was just coming to visit you!
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes! Bourbon's come to visit!
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon! We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do!
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me right?
Absolutely!
Seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once. Who are you? Come into the light. Slowly, slowly. I'll be dead. Bourbon. Hey guys, we'd better search these two.
So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses, or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone.
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those rail contacts. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
But did you see it? No.
It could have been an enemy scout. There's a burnt out crew, right in the middle of that tunnel. When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies inside some steel seat. It was a nightmare.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look.
So I thought it was rats and the like. Apart from blood. Not so sure. Not the truth. So the commander will be thought as a medical disorder.
If anyone reads me, first of all, it's Moscow, the market underground station.
Then two Moscow's me.
This is Moscow Metro. Does anyone read me? Please respond. But if anyone reads me, no one. If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow.
That tunnish is hot for me, I tell you.
This is Moscow Metro, over. Does anyone read me? Please respond.
I'm meeting her today after the watch.
Move it, boy!
No, she promised to go with
Move.
Me.
Move!
Off base,
you bastard!
Those tanks were shielded against radiation, so these guys headed east for Moscow.
The boss is busy. Come back later.
How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion?
Just kept going. Drivers there again?
Fine. Boys,
what's up?
Congratulations.
Was it Mama? Or
the
Papa?
Strategic targets.
My father.
It was fire.
A little soldier, just like you.
Yeah, just like me.
You know, ever since that time the vampires came pouring out of the side tunnel, I dream of them every night. There I am, commanding my squad. But their guns are down, and everybody's drunk. These walking corpses are attacking, and I'm screaming, "Open fire, you bitches! Open fire! Fire!"
Reading that Kalishnikov was very proud that his invention was the most popular gun in the world. He said he was very happy to know that our borders were being kept safe with his
services. You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move along.
Worse than being the doctor who invented the guillotine.
Come, look, try and buy! It's a bit too expensive.
Take a look at these here knives. Slice some meat or shrooms up. They're all sharp.
It's a bit too expensive.
My doctor sent me kids.
After, of course.
So, what happened?
They found out it hadn't been attacked by anyone. It was just the board of the tunnels who made them all kill each other.
Wow, that's cool. Your brain gets eaten.
There's this long tunnel from Sukarevskaya to the nearest inhabited place where long
selling, buying! Here.
A caravan with a dozen men can make it through. And the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. There are no side branches, nowhere to get lost. But the next day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that tunnel is decides to go there alone and vanishes like a ghost.
Stalkers say that you must never look at the Kremlin when you are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away. And after a few moments, you get drawn in. And all the gates are conveniently open.
It's a bit too expensive.
That's why the stalkers never go.
Can't sell anymore. It's reserved.
If one of them looks at the Kremlin, the other can make him come to his senses.
It's reserved. Don't have any more. Come back for more. Stuff is falling out of your pockets already.
It's a bit too expensive for... I don't know.
Good deal. You won't find better rates in all the draw.
The passage is open for residents and local workers only. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. Just one of those left. For you. Just buy and shoot. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. Take it. Just one of those left. For you. Just buy and shoot. Uh-huh. Save more money. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. As you wish.
Yeah.
blows your target to pieces. You won't find any sharper. The most balanced knives. You can shave with them. Bang! All problem gone. Make sure you can count to five, eh? Always handy. Take some. Always handy. Mm-hmm. Save more money. Take, take. Agreed.
Exchange. You won't find better rates in all
the world. Shut up, Kate. I already bought you one last week. Please, Mama.
Nah, just look at
it. You got your teddy bear to play with. Quit wasting.
The ones who fought during the war say the enemy want to destroy the Kremlin.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
Everybody inside.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
Please respond. If anyone reads me.
No, Corbin.
As if you don't know.
Go fuck. And get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
All right. Just kidding.
No one. If anyone reads me...
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions! Cover me!
I hate this so much.
Does anyone read me? Please respond. If anyone reads me.
Well, it looks quiet.
It looks clear! Go!
Спасибо.
And frozen landscape.
Be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig up. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cashier. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around. You have no problem with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. We've got to reach the air shaft, which will use. Wait, and you'll get my AK like I promised. To the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! I'll get you! A vent in the backyard that leads to dry station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat yellow snow. scared the shit out of me. But you made it. I thought you were a goner. We're almost there. Just one courtyard left.